guys, we are at the ticketing booth dito sa for NNO line, shipping line. And yung fast grab that will bring us back to Batulayte. So it's sa oras? Let's just it's just 10 o'clock, 10:05. The boat will leave later after lunch, mga 1 p.m. But we are here on time, early, para makakuha tayo ng ticket, baka kasi magkakaubusan. So at least may ticket na tayo.
21.
So ayan guys.
Okay, thank you.
You just need your ID to get the ticket. Ayan. Ilang student?
400.
So, ganun pa rin pala, 400 pag student, tapos 500 sa adult. Ayan. Kung senior?
Kariharapin, 400 yapon. 500 ang regular.
So, the regular fare is 500. The student and senior, 400 per head. Guys, we are at Ubay, port now, and yun ko kuha tayo ng terminal fee. I think it's 10 pesos per head. Pesto naman sa parang manikis. Ay, tatakan pa manday yung kamot, no? Waiting area at the port of Manila. Hi guys, andito na kami sa loob ng fast track. Mama Mary, Chloe. Time is 12:40. So ayan, may mga pasahero na rin. The expected time of departure is 1 p.m. Hi guys, it's 1:30 p.m. now and the engine has just started. So in a short while we will be sailing back to Batulayte from Ubay.
Dear Lord, just as you rule the sea, we pray that you rule the hearts of the flowers. We pray that your peace will be the controlling factor in their hearts.
We have arrived at Batulayte Port. Time is 3:35 p.m. Okay, so we have arrived at the port of Batulayte. Time is 3:45 p.m.
So yun, natapos na yung bakasyon natin. Parang dali-dali lang. So mamaya, we will add our expenses para malaman natin kung magkano yung nagastos sa ating trip. Tip is, ito mga travel tips ha. Before coming to a place, yung gusto mong puntahan, do a research about the area, kung saan yung mga tourists spots, kung saan yung mga turista ang pupunta, saan sila kumakain, to maximize the tourist destination. Yun. And then para makapag-budget na rin. So, titingnan natin, makikita natin kung pasok sa budget ba yung place na yun. Kaya bago puntahan yung lugar, dapat alamin muna para na rin yung number of days ma-maximize. Yung mga pagkain, saan yung mga pinaka-popular, ano dapat yung matitikman, yun. Nagbabasa ako sa mga vlogs. Pag may pinupuntahan akong lugar, nagbabasa ako sa ibang vlogs, nagre-research sa lugar, yun. Tapos, bring your own necessities na rin, mga shampoo, lotion, kasi hindi naman lahat ng accommodation merong nagpo-provide sila. So, bring your own sunscreen kasi to protect your skin, mga sunblock. Yung sa accommodation naman, I usually use Agoda. Kasi ayoko yung hindi mo alam kung saan ka mag-stay. So, prior to going to somewhere, before pa nung araw ng travel, nagbubook na ako. True? Agoda. Yan, nagbubook na ako. Ganun talaga yung ginagawa ko, guys. Kahit noon pa, nagbubook advance ako through Agoda. Para pagka dating dun sa pupuntahan, eh may place of stay ka na. Ayan. So, iwas hassle yun. And dapat, alam mo yung itinerary mo before going somewhere, yung oras sa ganyang oras, dapat alam mo kung saan ka para again ma-maximize mo rin yung oras, kasi pag hindi masasayang yung oras mo. And if you do not know the place, pwede kang gumamit ng Google Map. Ganun ginagawa namin, ganun ginagawa ko. Yun. So yun, guys, it's good to be going back home now.
So we are inside the van that will bring us back to Maasin. But too late to Maasin. Van fare is 100 per head.
Touchdown, Maasin City Terminal. So we're home, guys.